All right, guys, as you may know, I'm fresh off the Chipotle. In the last video, I was so excited about the new FL Studio update, I had to immediately record. So this video is part two, and I'm gonna show you how to sample in FL Studio using all the new features that I found. Firstly, I wanna start with drums. I found that sampling in FL could take a lot of time with time stretch. Drag that in. Let's lock the BPM to 80 up top. So let's go to samples. I will link the samples below. They're in our Discord. Now, what you can do though is click in the top left, go to extract stems. Let's say we just want the instruments and not the vocal. Now here's the instruments with no vocal. Oh, there's a new feature called the Sounds FL Cloud. Okay, so let's use this. So we need a bass line. Bass. Oh, can you transpose? Oh, you can transpose. Okay, so we can click up here to sort the key. This is built right into FL, and I don't know if all these sounds are free or what.